My parents were killed and I lived with the Dursleys. A man came and said, "You're a wizard, Harry." I meet my friend Ron on a train to a school of wizards. They play Quidditch. We come across a three-headed dog and play giant chess for life or death. I catch a key and face Lord Voldemort for the Sorcerer's Stone. And I get the Sorcerer's Stone.